All right, here's the quick story. We've had the hardest day of my life because we woke up, I got here at 5 this morning, powered on the robot, and it went... Turns out we overheated the power distribution brick inside the robot because a coolant line had come unplugged. We basically melted most of our robot. We spent the next, 6 to 8 hours fixing that in various ways. First, we replaced the power distribution board, replaced the pump motor, which are the very heart of the robot. And then once we got the thing booted, we realized that the heat had also damaged the CMOS on the main perception computers. And then once we got the computers to boot, the disks had been fragmented badly, so we had to repair our disks. We got out here, a wrist broke. Boston Dynamics fixed a wrist on us. After all this, we got to run finally. We got out on the course, we did our egress, which is my favorite thing. We had a time when we got to the drill that could have been the winning time. We got the drill on the push button push, we started cutting, the drill slipped away from the wall. He being the human operator, tried to type cut again, but the drill has a 5-minute timeout. So at the end of 5 minutes, the drill stops. At that point, it was either 8 points or bust. We knew that if we didn't get all 8 points, we wouldn't win the competition. So he did what he was supposed to do. He started trying to punch the wall. It wasn't close enough to fall. It ultimately knocked the robot over, and he had to go out and we could only do then our favorite tasks at the end, which were the terrain and the stairs. I like walking robots, and that was our chance to shine at the end. But it was just one little drill slip away from potentially winning the whole competition. I think we got to show the world that a robot based very much on autonomy was capable of competing with the very best robots in the whole world. I'm extremely proud of the team. We've been working absolutely around the clock this week. We faced all sorts of problems. We've addressed them with dignity and intelligence, and I'm just so proud. Ha ha ha!